Have you seen the title of the stream, by the way? It's,
Yeah.
Do I want to?
No, it just says spoilers, I am Hitler.
Oh.
Host server. Server name. BOD. Secret. Hitler. And your password will be. Billy. Big. Bollocks.
Does Emily have a Twitch account now, Chance?
She does.
Okay, she followed me. I was like, okay. It's like, oh, I got a follower. And it's like, ECH Kruger. I'm like, oh, okay.
Okay, no, the password, Billy Big Bollocks. my server is this. I'm gonna do, how do I do Secret Hitler? Games.
Yeah,
it's not here. And I've downloaded it.
You might have to go to, is it mods or something?
Oh, workshop.
Yeah,
workshop.
On the Secret Hitler. There we are. Wait for it all to load in.
So, did you just stream on it or just watch other people?
BOD.
BOD.
Secret Hitler. And the name and the password is Billy Big Bollocks, all one word.
Can you type the password?
Billy Big Bollocks?
Because I feel like.
Is that
what? I feel like the Americans are not going to themselves. Billy.
I'm being green.
Big.
Oh, what can I choose? What I am?
No, I think
See,
the whole stuff
you probably shouldn't say what the password and stuff is when you're live, but.
I don't care if they want to come in and ruin the game.
Get crashes.
It's fine.
They're going to come in, flip the table, and then.
Well, I doubt anyone's watching yet, so.
Oh, look at him rolling his fucking dice already. Can I have some dice?
How do I search for. Oh, there it is. Okay.
I forgot you could
there
do
it
this.
Is.
In
I
the
just.
Fourth one.
Just click on the Reddens tab, and it's the first one. You don't have to type in.
So, did you know the rules?
Oh, well,
the
I already.
Yeah, and they also.
The password's not working for me. Are there capitals in it?
No, it's on Steam.
I'm.
Oh, you put it in Steam.
How do you spell it? Bollocks.
Oh, Billy. Okay, I thought you said really.
No. So you just typed really big bollocks on your computer like 3 or 4 times. That's quite amazing. Really big bollocks. Google.
Well. That's not working for me either.
All in lowercase. All one word.
I just copy and pasted.
Don't copy and paste it, type it. Never copy and paste it. For some reason some browsers don't like it.
They normally have the rules are on the back of these. That's what I think.
So,
on the back of what?
But I mean, we can drop it through. Don't need to read them, but they're there if you want.
Hey, Chance is here. Hey, Chance.
I am.
Shall I flip the table around?
Dan's here, but I don't have to.
Would I like to?
No, no, don't. Oh, no one flip the table
over.
No.
Wait a minute.
You're all in the game, apparently. I've got Raging Clue and Killer Fire right next to me, I think.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, can we not?
Yeah, she's playing
purple.
Can we
flip the table? They won't let me do it.
Don't flip the table.
Delete all of the boxes.
Fuck my life. Okay, so delete this, yeah?
Yeah, we only want the 5-player one.
Okay.
So am I brown?
So everything else.
You choose your color.
I'll be orange. I don't want to be brown.
I can't choose. So.
Well, you're white, so
yeah,
I guess you can't.
I'm aware that I'm white, my darling, yes. No, I'm black.
White doesn't get to choose.
It's because I'm black, isn't it?
What do I do?
Fascist in a minute, so.
I'll be a white fascist, yeah, why not?
Well, one of us will be. Okay, so what do I do?
You sit there. And you listen to the rules.
Yeah, so the first thing we need to do is make a secret area that people can't see what cards we have.
Okay, how do we do that?
If you see down the left-hand side, the underneath like the paintbrush,
uh-huh.
the zone, and then you need to click hidden.
Hidden.
And then draw out a hidden zone right next to you.
This is the whole table for me. Oh, it's mine.
Okay. So we don't need to put your cards.
Do we put that on the outside or on the table side?
Yeah, where I put it, like in front of you.
Okay, the outside.
Okay, I put mine here.
Look how tribal. Yeah.
Oh my god.
Guess who's Hitler?
Do that because we'll...
Alright, yeah.
When we...
How do I get rid of that then?
Yeah, how do you...
Can you not just drop
it? Oh, I've done it. Well, you know.
Right. Come on.
Look at Sam's.
What?
Who needs the whole table?
This is my side.
She's telling you being very secret,
Dane. Oh no, I'm not having this, right? What? Right. You're gonna be Skullduggery, this is War of the Roses shit going on. I'm gonna have all this fucking thing over here.
Yeah, I knew you were gonna do that. No, don't go with the chances, that's not fair.
Well, it's a hostile takeover. I'm going there. Fuck it. Done.
Oh.
Done.
Hi,
chances Poland, and I'm yeah. going into Poland, right? Is it?
It's already happened.
You might want to rephrase that.
Yeah, I'm going into chance again and again.
No, that's not the way you rephrase it.
Thrusting into the future.
Okay. Dean, delete the blank box as well.
Oh yeah, shit, sorry.
So, is mine showing up for you guys?
Yeah.
Yeah.
My zone thing. Okay.
Yeah.
Your zone. Yeah.
You can tell who the reasonable players are with the size of their secret areas. But yeah. Look at this shit.
Right.
Yeah. Steady's most muscle.
Dean, can you delete these other boards? These are for more players.
Oh.
Like the two that are in the middle.
Oh.
This I'm gonna stand this back. Stand this back up again. There you go.
Thank you. Alright, so this is what we're playing with. I better introduce
the stream then. Hello, welcome to the stream. First ever Secret Hitler. It's been a long time coming. We needed to do it now, or Chance would have literally just exploded and taken most of Southern America.
Yeah,
the northern half of Mexico and lower half of the United States would have been gone in just Chance's range.
Dallas, wasn't it? Yeah. Even though he's in
fucking, where did he say he was?
Texas.
Houston. Raging Clue is Sam, so when we call out Sam, that is put the lady in the purple over there, who has taken over all the space, because, you know.
Look at you.
In retaliation to your aggressive actions, yeah.
Okay.
Killer Fire is Chance, who we would have actually killed with an aneurysm if we hadn't come on and played at some point. There you go.
Mm-hmm.
In fact, I've been looking forward to doing this as well, to be honest with you. It's pretty cool. I've seen a few streams of it and it's awesome. Steady is...
Yep.
Well, Steady. So there we go. And Curve Point is Dan. When you hear Dan, that's Curve Point. And people normally call me Tribal, but I'm Dean, people says my name.
Yeah, I'm also Nathan.
He's Nathan.
Who actually calls you that?
Exactly, yeah. No one calls Steady Nathan either. But no one calls Dan Curve Point. Because... I don't know.
That's just weird. Why would you do that?
Oh shit, it's gone into your secret area, Dan.
Oh.
Oh.
No. Do you know what it is? Can you see it?
No, it's gone. It's gone.
No.
No.
My appendage has disappeared into your secret area.
It survived, it was.
No.
That's cool.
Stop
I didn't know that.
Saying that.
So it's going to be one of those type of streams, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah.
No, you should have seen him yesterday. Like, we were, the three of us were playing The Old Republic, and, like, Nathan and I were playing as girls, and then, like, Dean, like, goes straight up to Nathan, dude, you're hot! And then, like, looks over me, well, you are too, but...
Yeah. Well, she is.
Really.
She is. She, you know.
Uh-huh.
Alright, so, Nathan, explain the rules, Steady. Explain the rules. Fucking hell, I've just called Nathan straight away. Look at that.
Oh, really? Should we, Okay, so...
Where's the bullets?
I actually don't know how many... Wait, is there 5-6 players play with one fascist and hit the nose with the fascist is? Right, so the premise of the game is basically we are going to have 3 liberals and 2 fascists, including a Hitler. And the objective for the liberals is to pass liberal policies that we can get from this pile and all the way to till we get to the end of this sort of tracker board, like 5 spots. If we do that, then the liberals win. If not, then the fascists can also win by getting to the very end, or if you see the very dark red part of the board, it says fascists win if Hitler is elected chancellor in that red zone. So that's also a thing that liberals don't want to elect Hitler as chancellor. I'm trying to think. Yeah, so basically how we do this is we all need to take a packet of cards out of this box that's in front of Tribal, and in there it'll tell you your role and give you 2 voting cards. So should we do that? Everyone just take a... Yeah, put it in your secret area so no one sees.
We each take one.
Oh, I've taken
the
fucking box.
Yeah,
hang
on. Fucking box.
Alright. Can't... How do I just take your thing out?
Can you not just do grab? Like at the top left?
At the top screen. Left.
Grab.
Yeah, I've done it. Yeah, I've got mine out.
I haven't got mine. There we go, I've got mine.
How?
You just kind of grab the top, I think. If you grab the top where the opening is.
Yeah, I had to zoom in on it to get it.
Oh, okay.
I also have a bullet here, I don't know what that is.
Where the hole is. Yeah, sorry, I did that.
How do you get the cards out?
This card here, whose card is it?
The grab thing with the
card is this?
Now.
Might be mine.
Does anyone not have a card? Mine. Yeah, that's
there's only one card.
Drag it into your
in
area
in the box, and it's not.
Yeah.
It's just taking cards out. Okay.
Yeah. Right here. Have you got all? Everybody should have 4 cards out of their little brown envelope.
4
yeah,
cards.
See, I've got some.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah,
I don't
you
have
get,
it.
Yeah. You get a little envelope.
You get this. You get this packet.
That's
I got all the card out of it.
And you take.
Wait, is that?
That's
hold on.
No,
maybe
I think that's Chance's pocket.
No, that's
yeah,
not.
Yeah, I got all the cards it's... out.
I got all my cards out.
Why wouldn't it go away then? Okay, well I need mine. I can't get. There it is.
The hardest part
so
of this
random.
Is learning the controls.
Yeah, you might not want to take. You might not want to do that. You might not want to take the cards out of the
I
secret
can't help
place.
It. That's the only thing.
In my front
happening.
Of my face, because now I know exactly what you got. Take a whole packet and put
no,
it in your
you
area.
Don't. It wouldn't work the first time.
Okay.
All right. So the use FP to flip. I forgot. Yeah.
FP.
So,
what?
You should have a.
How do I know what
nine.
I?
What?
I can't even. I can't zoom in on my part of the
table.
How do I
do that?
Is there like a way to move it? Like zoom in and
no,
then move the
camera.
No, I think
you have to revolve around the center of the table and just sort of like.
Yeah, the master does it. Master does it.
This is
oh, does it.
Horrible.
Oh, yeah, it does.
It's not fine. Just Master does it, and
it's horrible.
It's like doing a normal game. Master zoom in with the roll key, and it's fine. Hold in the right mouse button, turn things around to turn around the table and your view and stuff.
How do I flip a card?
F. Scroll over it and press F.
Yeah,
F.
Scroll over and press F.
Oh, okay.
So what does 9 and yes mean? Yeah.
They're your voting cards, so once we've rolled the dice to find who starts off as president, we each have to vote yes or no on whether we accept them being president, like vote them in, and whether the chancellor that they've elected is acceptable. So
okay,
yeah,
so how do we get I've deleted this box now.
Yeah, you can delete that if you want.
Okay,
Just roll this dice and see what we get. So I'm one, so that's a good roll.
Yeah. I'll roll. Six. I'm one.
One.
I'll have a go next.
This is one, just saying, not two.
Two?
Two.
Right.
Are we rolling to see who goes first or something?
We just
rolling. Yeah, yeah. We.
Oh no, we need to roll a lot, I think. I mean, really well. Six? Is nine? Six?
Nine, I think.
I think it's nine.
I always get confused with those.
Oh yeah, it's got a line thing on it, yeah.
That wasn't a roll, that wasn't a roll. Do that again.
Yes, it was.
No, it wasn't.
I picked it way up cheat. And I shook it around.
Yeah, and then you just dropped it.
No, then you set it down.
You're jealous because...
No, that was a terrible roll. Nine's a terrible roll. Go. That's a better roll, see?
Are we going for low numbers?
Yeah.
I don't understand.
I don't know.
Are we going for low? I thought it was high.
Well, but you rolled a one and went, oh, that's
yeah,
a good
we
roll.
All thought it was high, except the one who rolled a one.
He got
I rolled a one.
Yeah, he got a one and said, that's a good roll. I was like, okay, that's probably a good roll then. So I got a one.
Might have been sarcastic, I don't know. Right, steady. All right.
What does even that, any of that mean?
What we're seeing who's like going to start the game as president.
Right.
Well, who's going
well,
first?
I got a five. So
let's just roll again, right? So higher is better, okay?
Hey, it's really not a critical part.
Three. So I got three. Okay. Sam, you go next. I'll adjudicate the game instead. He can just because it's getting chaotic.
So we're gonna go counterclockwise.
Yeah. I got three. Sam got okay. five.
Yeah,
okay. So,
five.
Dan, curve point. Three. I got three. You got five. Dan's out with one.
One.
Steady.
Thank you.
Sam's in the lead. Whoa.
Shit.
Oh, there goes the dice.
Oh, there we go.
There goes the dice. Game over.
A nine.
Really. I don't want to go first.
We are the only one that knows.
Did I do it again?
So.
Kill the fire. Chance. What is it with Americans and rolling like fucking.
What are you talking
well,
about?
Well, last time I just barely moved it, it just
so,
set itself down.
Steady as right, president, so and we'll go counterclockwise, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay.
Counterclockwise. Right, first things six. First. Does everyone know what their role is?
Yes.
Yes.
Yes, right.
For people so in chat, please don't put that in the chat because people might watch the stream and. Okay, cool.
Yeah. So, everybody, right, so. The rules are that the fascist and Hitler know who each other are. So right now everybody needs to close their eyes except if you're fascist or Hitler.
Right, okay. So right. So what I'll do is, right, I'll say everyone close your eyes. Everyone close your eyes right now.
Oh fuck.
Oh god! What happened?
Oh for fuck's
sake. You can go back.
I don't control back.
Fucking tape.
Sorry,
what do you mean I'm first?
By the way, you can pull a curtain across or something so you can't see the board, and I'm just like,
so
oh,
what
wait.
You do is
I think it's
flip the
rest.
Table.
Yeah, it's
okay.
Probably. Fuck my life.
Oh, that was classic.
Right, everyone close your eyes.
I had to have known this was coming.
Everyone close
okay.
your eyes and put your right. cursors in the middle, right? Alright, everyone close
okay.
your eyes. Right, if you're a fascist, open your eyes. And if you're Hitler, open your eyes. If you're a fascist, please move your mouse cursor now for me. And if you're Hitler, please move your mouse cursor now for me.
Make sure you both know who each other is.
Yeah, make sure you both know who each other are. Right. Now, everyone open your eyes.
Nope. Yeah. Make sure they stop doing that before, yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Yeah, because I don't want to open my eyes and see two people waggling their fingers.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah. Hello. Okay.
Okay. So, I'm just going to pick Chance as my chancellor, just because we don't know anything right now.
How do you turn stuff?
Scroll.
Right click and like. Oh, what
you're
do you mean?
To do the arrow keys and stuff.
Like, if I have this in my hand, how do I just turn it 90 degrees?
Scroll.
Oh.
Scroll wheel on your mouse.
Oh.
A lot of the sound of chance discovering new things. Ooh.
Okay.
Fire. Alright. Okay.
Pretty much.
Yeah. Whoa, who dropped the thing? Somebody's dropping things.
Me.
Come on.
They're empty envelopes. I don't want them.
But they keep coming back on the table. Put it in your thing.
Well, I don't want it in my thing. It's ugly.
I put it in my thing.
Oh god. Okay.
I'll put it in my thing then, alright?
Calm,
it's
everyone.
It's in my
calm.
Thing. Oh, yeah, don't put more
okay,
in my thing.
The Chancellor thing after.
You put it, I can't even get this one. It's stuck. There we go.
This is why in the streams I've seen they have a practice match first.
Yeah.
Alright, so what's gonna happen now?
Shut down the policy then. Yeah, so I've elected Chancellor.
Okay.
Chance.
Mm-hmm.
Everybody either picks a yeah or nine, flips it over, and votes whether they're happy with me being president and Chance being Chancellor.
I'm happy with that. Do I just put it in the middle?
You're supposed to vote in the middle without it. Yeah, like, so people don't know because you could be influencing people right now, but, yeah.
Well, I'm trying to.
You see, yeah, well, I've got it. I've got it flipped upside down.
Okay.
And do a big
well, no one knows. I'm going to put mine back then. I might say yes, I might say no. You never fucking know, do you? There you go. Done.
Okay.
Ready?
Nine!
Oh, shit.
Nine!
Chat, Dan,
I don't care.
Dan, I don't know. Well, it's gone through anyway, hasn't it? Because it's three, yes.
Nine!
I can't do anything now.
So what happens is I now draw three cards from
the
policy deck.
I can't move anything, guys. Nothing's moved for me, so I don't know what's going on. Ugh. It's kind of like frozen in a time stasis or something.
On the top,
what happened?
Have you gone back to grab mode? Top left of your screen.
Yeah. Which is like, haven't moved in my screen. You haven't moved the Chancellor placard, and like I can't see anyone's cards on the table or anything. So I don't know. It's all a bit weird.
Oh shit.
I don't know.
Could you leave the game and come back?
Would you not? I guess so, yeah.
It's just a normal game.
No,
it doesn't really matter where we are.
Flip all of your cards over so that we can't see, like...
Well, no, I can't... That's what I'm saying. I can't even flip the cards over, anything. I can't interact with anything on the table.
I lost my yes voting cards amount, turned into something else. Is that supposed to happen?
No.
Wait a minute.
No, you
flip it.
Alright, I'll just continue drawing three of these.
Well, no, we can't,
someone
because
just
if
card...
Dan can't play the fucking game, then what you know, it's not carry.
I'm just going to exit. It's fine.
Your secret zone's dead there, so hopefully you can get back.
Steady as flip the table.
Did someone put a card in my thing?
Yeah, that was the R one. You said you didn't have a R, and there's a spare one here. So.
Well, see, when it's in your secret pile,
when someone put it in. Oh, wait a minute.
When it's in your secret pile, it's like a question mark, and it says yes and no. But then when you put it on the table, it goes to yes.
Don't put that in my thing. I don't
want
this. Don't
do anything.
Guys, come on. What's going on?
You're connected.
No, I can't move it.
Connected. I'm coming back in now. It should be...
Is it working?
Can we just stop fucking about and get on with it? Because this is getting a bit...
Yeah, well, it's not intentional, is it? If we can't play it.
No, I mean, throwing cards around and we're just doing shit.
I found my card, so whoever's this is can have
it
back.
Yeah, I think that's Dan's.
Okay.
Yeah, it must have repopulated because I was out of the game. So, Okay, it's thinking about it now. It is loading. I've got 84%, 87, 89. So momentarily, I should be back. So, 95, 96. Okay, all my cards are back, so that's fine. I will now... I was going to vote like this, so we will...
Okay, you're fine. Let's clear it up.
Okay. Just so we know.
So yeah, now we carry on. Silly, do your ballot stuff. You've done it.
Right, so I've got three cards. I pick two of them and I give two to my Chancellor to see what he picks. Yeah, to try and get a policy through. Yeah, the rules dictate that you're not supposed to talk about anything whilst this is happening until after the policy's been done.
Like, so nobody's supposed to talk?
I think they can, but the President and Chancellor can't.
Okay. So, you guys shut up. Dan, how's your week been?
It's been pretty good, actually. Just relaxing, mainly. Like, I don't know if I want to... I don't know if I want to do work anymore, I have to be honest. Yeah. Like, going back to uni is not... doesn't seem like a fun prospect to me now. But then, we're almost done. So
yeah. I'm going to look at it. And I'm applying.
I'll go back today.
Oh, did you?
So...
are you applying to Masters, you?
I'm applying, yeah, next week.
I got a question.
More Masters. Yeah.
So, now that I see the cards that got passed to me, what happens now?
You discard one and put one down on the relevant board.
Or face down, I think, isn't it?
Okay.
Yeah, face down until you reveal. Yeah, discard it and then bring the one that you're going to use.
Oh.
Something.
Why have we got two cards now? Oh, you discarded those, right?
I think
because I got three, and I discarded one and gave him two. And he
so,
yeah. So, yay. Okay, so I had two liberals and a fascist card, and I gave him one of each to test them. And that's making me think Chance is liberal.
I see how that works, okay. So hooray!
Or he's trying to throw you off.
Yeah. Yeah, wouldn't it be really, really fucking obvious to use Hitler then?
No, because... oh shit, what am I doing?
No, if I was trying to throw you off, I could just be a fascist. It doesn't necessarily mean that I'm Hitler.
Yeah.
Or, I could have just chose liberal because I am a liberal.
That's true.
So okay. We're going counterclockwise. So yep. The presidency yep. automatically goes so in
am I
one direction.
Who's chancellor now?
Chance chooses them.
Yeah, Chance. Yeah, picks now.
Okay. I guess we'll just go like this.
Okay.
I wouldn't do that.
Oh my god. Make Dean Chancellor.
My god.
So
you're not welcome in my country. When I come to power, you're not fucking welcome. You can wait on the border. Okay, so do I...
it's like UKIP all over again.
So I...
saying, come on.
Do I pick all of my policies now?
Yeah, no, draw three cards for
since I'm president,
I
pick...
Oh, no, hang on, we need to vote, don't we?
Oh, right, yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Do I vote in this?
Yeah, if you want vote.
Well, it's obviously what I'm doing. I'm fine.
Okay.
What's that?
Watch me missus vote against me. I'll tell you what. Ah, well, you lost anyway. It's over there. What did you vote, guys? Oh, did you say taking it back?
You can't just withdraw your vote.
Yeah.
I'm just kidding. It's the same card.
Oh, alright. See, the trust is real, isn't it? Like you know, she really does. So this is, okay, so what do I do now? Oh, no, it's all for president, isn't it? Yeah, so...
pick three cards.
Yep. So. Pick three cards, choose two, give them to tribal.
So.
Yep.
Stop putting those in my thing!
Well, don't vote against me then!
I thought we weren't, quote, fucking about it anymore.
Okay, yeah, sorry.
What was he saying?
You can just throw them off, yeah. No, oh, no, they're on the fucking table. I'll just put them over here. I'll put them over here in my access empty space. Yeah. Just give them back to on my space and I'll move them over here.
Okay.
Okay.
See what happens there.
And then I just discard this.
The one you don't want here.
So can I give anyone the chancellorship? Yeah. Even yep. Someone who's already been.
You can't give anyone who was previously been chancellor.
So if it goes round,
here you go,
you can give it back to chance right now.
So go, do we have to try and figure out who Hitler is during the first round?
I mean, just throughout the game.
Yeah. But whatever we do, we don't want Hitler.
But you just said you can't make someone chancellor if they have been already, didn't you?
Yeah, but this previously chancellor thing will move round. So, you know,
So like everyone has to be the chancellor once before someone can be the chancellor twice.
Yes. Yeah, basically. You can't do that. You can't say someone.
That makes
all these previous things is to stop like two players just doing it backwards and forwards between themselves.
Right.
You know what I mean? Because that would be
like
tribal in chance of both Hitler and the fascist, and they'd just be able to win the game by keeping it amongst themselves.
Which is what happened in real life. So how do I know which policy is which?
You
flip the
it.
Cards over and
yeah. But what policies look like what?
Well, the red one's fascist and the blue one's
and
liberal.
And it says fascist.
Neither of these and say either
the
of those
blue
two
one's
things.
Liberal.
They just say policy.
Yeah, flip them over.
Yeah, and then this is the question mark and policy.
Oh, what? That's weird.
Oh, put them in a different spot on your thing.
Because that was
happening to my voting card.
That's stupid. That's really stupid.
Yeah, it is.
Okay. So I discard one.
Mm-hmm.
Goes over there. And the other one goes in the middle.
Hey, liberals are doing pretty well.
Oh, God.
Oh, now we know who's Hitler. There we go. Yeah, it's fine.
Okay.
Gave him one of each.
Move it around.
To test him as well, and by my calculations, he could be a liberal.
Okay, so I'm going
So what did you have? Two fascists and a liberal? Two
fascists. I had two fascists and a liberal, so I got rid of one fascist, and then I gave him one of each.
Okay.
So I can't give chance the thing, can I?
No.
But I can't give steady it, can I?
I think you can't. Oh, shit. Yeah. I think you could.
Well,
I don't know.
Chance was Chancellor first, right?
No.
Yes.
Oh, yeah, he was, yeah.
Yeah,
yeah, it was. Yeah.
I have been Chancellor and President once now.
What am I doing?
What is going on? What am I doing? Who can I and not?
Yeah, well, you're picking somebody else as chancellor. I'm just reading these rules to see if I can.
Yeah, but who can I pick as chancellor? Because I do not trust fucking Kerr, Point, or Raging Clue as far as I can fucking throw them. So.
Okay, so.
Really? It's because I voted no.
No, it's because me, Steady, and Chance have been putting through liberal things. No, actually, no, Steady hasn't, actually. Yeah, he could be throwing
me
off.
Steady hasn't. Yeah.
See?
Yeah.
I haven't. Yeah, apparently you can't give the chancellorship to anybody that has previously been in government.
Oh,
that includes a president.
Well, since you voted no for me, it can go to Kerr Point. Thank you very much.
Oh, thank you.
See, things do come around. You should trust your significant others, I think.
Yeah. Well, you're showing me that right now, aren't you?
Yeah. Well, you reap what you sow, my love. You reap what you sow.
Raging Clue's a fascist.
Yeah.
Really?
Hashtag Raging Clue fascist.
I'm thinking tribal might be. They might be playing off each other to check, make sure that one of them stays in the clear.
Or you might be saying that to throw people off of you.
Yeah,
that's but tribal could enact a liberal card.
This bullet is for you, sir. I think there's something weird going on.
We're not quite there yet. Trigger happy tribal.
Yeah. Alright, well, I'm gonna keep the bullet over here, just for protection. For your own good.
Well, I'll be having this one.
Alright, fine. It's fine. Nope, I'll have that one.
Alright, so okay. are we voting for president and chancellorship now?
Yeah.
Yep.
Who's gonna be president? Oh, I've gotta move that. No, it's me, isn't it? Right.
Yeah, you picked.
Since I was president last, it goes to you now. So. Okay.
Chance is like,
yeah! Reveal.
Oh, that was close. Ooh, that was close. I think you are to no good.
Yeah.
My friend. This bullet may be coming out.
There's a lot of opposition there.
Yeah.
Let's see what happens here.
But great. You know you have my support. Man, you have my support. I gave
Thanks,
you.
Thanks, Dean.
I went over Sam to give you the chancellorship.
I know. How kind. Right, pick some cards, Dean. Pick some cards.
Okay.
It should be noted that there's significantly less
cards. Nope, that's discard.
Nope.
That's discard.
That's discard.
Oh, yeah. Where do I pick them from? This one.
Yeah. You pick three from there, flip them, discard one.
Yeah. I can't remember what the ratio is, but I think it's like 2/3 fascist to a 1/3 liberal cards. So yeah.
Oh wow. It's possible to pick like three fascist cards.
What's our goal? Okay, can someone remind me of what the goal of each side is one more time?
The fascists are trying to win by either getting Hitler chancellor once they've got to the 1/3 card, or by getting to the end of the board. The Liberals will either win by either shooting Hitler or by getting to the end of their board.
Can I discard all of my cards? Okay. Is that a thing?
Nope.
No. This is gonna look so bad.
No, you've drawn them out.
So how many do I discard now?
Well, your reaction to the cards that you got is betraying you a little bit.
Yeah, it's either you're totally liberal or you're totally fascist.
Where do I just discard one?
Or he could
one,
be.
I give two to Dan. Yeah.
Give two.
I'm
to
sorry,
me.
Dan.
This is the reason why. The
Dan, if you're a fascist, I swear to God. I swear to God.
Because we've got too much information from.
Fucking rules are. I don't know.
Okay. Where's thing? I've got it. You put it in my secret envelope thing, so I've got to get it out somehow.
I keep putting everything in secret places, man.
Yeah.
Okay, where's Dave? I've got it.
Alright, stop talking about secret places.
The gun That's is pointed at tribal now.
Secret area.
Yeah.
What have you done here?
I'm sorry!
I can't help it!
I got three fascist cards!
Three.
I'm sorry!
Nightmare.
I'm sorry!
Or maybe really you're sorry. Saying you got three fascist cards.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
You should trust me, alright? And all that.
Oh,
I should trust you?
Yes, you should.
Well,
I don't know, the Sheriff of Nottingham says otherwise.
Because of your first act as president, a fascist card was put on the table.
It's because my thing's done the weird free. Crazy thing again, so it should stay there.
Not
so
looking
I'm just,
good.
I'm just gonna exit.
Has everyone been Chancellor besides me?
Yeah.
Everybody's been. No, I haven't.
So you're the only one who hasn't been.
Oh, you haven't?
yeah, but one thing I would like to point out is we've definitely hit across at least one fascist or Hitler, because four people right. played, haven't they?
Yeah.
So
yeah,
that means somebody in our.
I think Steady and Dan are fascists. That's just all I'm saying. That's because Dan was far too happy. He was far too happy. He was far too happy with those.
And then he's blaming everyone else.
He's not happy with that.
Tell you what.
Well.
I'm just gonna sit here. Like I'm gonna sit here and be right. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna sit here and be right. I'm gonna sit here and be.
This is ridiculous.
And
okay.
And when the night of the long knives comes around and all the too, Jewish people are dead, know? You'll be coming to me crying, and I'll say, I fucking warned you. That's Steady and Curve Point. We're gonna kill all the Jews, and you wouldn't fucking listen to me. So.
You know, that thought has crossed my mind, but then you could be. You know
what?
Yeah, even though your influence made a fascist card end up on the table, you're on the fence.
Yeah.
You know what? If I'm a fascist or Hitler, I will cede every single argument we have in the next week to you, Sam. I will literally say you're right in every single thing.
So, okay, you're not Hitler then. Because you would never do that.
Or it could be... using that to throw you off.
We are voting for me and Sam into government.
Okay, well,
oh, wait, we're
I
voting.
Know you're a fascist, yeah, so I think I'll just be putting that down there.
Well, I think when we're voting, we're just voting for chancellor,
oops.
Right? Because president
whatever.
Just goes around regardless, or like,
yeah.
Or are
yeah,
we voting for both?
Yeah.
The issue is, right, is that when we get, you see the fascist board, when we start
yeah.
getting...
But I don't really have a choice as to who to make the chancellor.
You see, if a fascist card goes down now, the president gets to examine the top three cards of any player. We're getting to the stage where the president actually has power. So we don't want to put in a president that's
oh, really?
To.
Well, I thought that's when a card got placed on there.
I don't know.
It's the one before. I'm pretty sure it's the
check.
One before.
We should check that real quick.
Can we vote? Are we all done voting?
Yeah, I'm done voting.
I think so.
Okay, flip over.
Ha! Ha!
Yes.
Oh.
So what does that mean?
Failure.
It doesn't go through, it skips you and goes to Dan.
What?
Wait, weren't we voting for the Chancellor there?
No, we're voting for Sam
well,
to
for
be
fuck's
president
sake, well, what,
and me to be Chancellor.
This is not well explained
that's
at all.
What
I don't know what the fuck's going on.
No.
That then I'm
no,
changing my vote.
Okay.
Voting for the duo, so both of us.
Then I'm changing my vote because I don't want you or Dan anywhere near fucking the what's going on.
Well, of course, so I'm not happy being implicated with Sam because I think she's fascist.
No. Well,
I'm sure
that's why
you
I'm
do.
Saying no.
Yeah.
The I only one I can already, suspect as a fascist right now is Tribal, so
yeah.
I don't know who anyone else is right now.
Fuck you, right?
I have no idea.
Look, have a bullet and shove it up your ass.
Here we go again. Running around Nazi Germany with
I don't know, I have an idea, but I'm not gonna say.
Okay,
so it goes through then. So, you wanna pick up your cards?
So, okay, pick up my cards from...
Yeah.
The blue part.
Here?
Yeah.
Oh god. No, I don't want to select the whole board. Thank you. Hold on. Ah, I can't do it now. What the fuck?
There's nothing in the draw pile
I can't pick
anymore.
Any more cards.
The
there's
hell?
Nothing in the pile. It said there were 8 before. Did I take
yeah,
all 8?
No, it looks like there's 8 in there. To me.
Did I... Oh, I took all 8. How do I take less cards?
You
my
just
life.
Take one now. Like,
okay,
yes.
Hold on. Okay, so I'm putting the whole deck back.
So
okay, there it goes. How do I take one at a time?
Click. There you go.
Oh, okay, I got it. So that's. I already
to do it for you
because it's like, no.
Okay.
Oh.
Go away.
You're taking the whole thing again.
God damn it,
I know,
no.
I'm taking the whole thing again.
Okay.
There we go. So I have 3 now because I drew one when the
so
whole
So did you take the whole thing by doing
the
edge?
Area.
Oh yeah, you do. There you go. I'll put it back where it is.
Okay.
You need 3, not 2.
So, hold on. I have to look at my stuff really quick. Okay, so there's this. There's this. And there's
this. Can I just say, if a fascist goes down, it is the one next to it, because if a fascist card went down on the fifth one down, then, you know, like if somebody went on the very last one, then you wouldn't get in. I don't know. I don't know what I thought it was. Yeah.
So,
okay, so hold on real quick. The next fascist card goes down, the president looks, or is it the third?
I mean, I'm pretty sure when I watched Total Biscuit, it was the one that's next to the card that's been put down. Well, yeah, I could be wrong.
Okay.
And I
we can just play it that way.
Alright.
Rules.
We can do it like that, and if anyone's watching on Twitch, if
could I have my
we're
second card
doing it wrong, feel free to put it in chat.
I gave you the cards. Did you get them?
Yeah, I got one card. Oh, right, yeah, you put it.
Sam, do you want to stream this and host it, by the way, on my channel or something?
Ooh.
Do you want to host what I'm doing?
Oh, like host your channel on my channel?
Yeah, yeah. People want to see you play this, wouldn't
they? Oh, okay. Hold on. Maybe.
Then we can get two perspectives on it, too.
Well,
that'd be cool.
Oh, I thought you meant just host, not stream it myself.
Yeah, just host it. So it's on.
Oh,
you
okay.
Ready for the reveal?
Yeah, okay.
I'm not ready.
If this is red. Oh, yes.
Oh,
come
oh,
on.
Shit.
Is it red?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
No.
Yeah, it's blue.
I wasn't sure by the reaction. I was like,
oh, yeah. Yeah. Suck on that.
So what did you get? What'd she give you? Are you allowed to say?
I got one of each. And I'm liberal, okay. So I got a liberal down. What was your other card, Sam? Was it a liberal?
What?
Your other card that you discarded.
The three cards were two fascist, one liberal.
Okay.
Ah, so you were telling fibs.
That's interesting.
Study my man. I got two liberal cards, and
I said one of each, didn't I?
Yeah, he said he got one of each.
No, he said one of each.
He's not
did
a fascist.
He?
Thing,
oh, tribal. Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Do you want know have two bullets? Shoot both of them up your ass. There you go.
Yeah, I'm sure you'd like to see him do that, wouldn't you?
I'd like to see everyone do that. So what happens now? Everyone's gone round once.
Everyone's been chancellor now, right?
I don't think Dan's been president.
I haven't been president, no.
How okay, do you so you got the presidency, stuff? So someone else gets chancellorship.
Okay.
Like, I think that we're just voting on a chancellor, and then president's just going to keep going around. Like,
yeah.
Does that make sense?
What I'm saying is that the president has no authority to these measures. Like, if a fascist card goes down, the president would have no authority to use that if they don't get into power. So if we think that, say for example, tribal is fascist, we don't want him to have the presidency because he might get like two fascists and a liberal, give two to whoever, two fascists, force in a fascist,
right,
and then
right,
he gets power.
Gotcha.
Listen to what he's doing. Wait. He's planting it in your head that I'm a fascist when I'm not. Say for instance, tribal is a fascist.
Alright,
so
who do you want me to say?
I don't know, just say
Random example
if X is a fascist. I don't wanna
I am thinking Sam and Chance are liberals for certain.
Well, you're wrong. Well no, actually, you're probably right, because I think you and Dan are fascists. Well,
Steady, I don't think this works, because now I can't elect anyone Chancellor. I think it's just that you can't elect anyone Chancellor who's in the previous term was elected Chancellor. If that makes sense.
Yeah, you can vote either Tribal or Chance. They're the only two people you can vote.
Have they not been... I thought they'd already been Chancellor.
Yeah, we have been,
but we've gone around once.
It's only for the previous
term. I haven't been Chancellor yet.
Wait a second. This banner just passes around. It's the person that was last Chancellor that gets it, and that's the person who can't be Chancellor.
Yeah, that's the point, yeah. I thought it was...
No one trusts me.
Okay, here you go, Tribal, have this back.
Yay! The Liberals! Hey. For the Liberals!
Alright, so the vote is for the Chancellor, right?
No.
No, right? Put the card down.
And not the president.
No, no.
Just to make that clear.
Or do
the presidency and chancellor will both get into power if we get a yes vote. So if we don't like either of them, we don't want them. Because they could, even if tribals are liberal, Dan could give him two fascist cards and force through a fascist policy so that he gets the presidential power. And when we get further down,
if
it means that he can kill people. So we don't want a fascist killing people, so you're voting for both of them.
See.
But see, at the same time, if tribal's the chancellor, and he gets one of each, he could just as easily put a fascist card in.
Just as easily.
Yeah.
And pretend that it was...
So you, I'm not a fascist, though. I'm a nice boy.
I don't know.
Well, I...
You're no, nice. I'm a nice boy, you know, I'm like, no, I am.
Oh, I thought you said I'm a nice bone. Actually. I was like, what?
Well, you know, I'm not...
You know what? It would... It would give us an opportunity to test tribal.
Yeah, test me.
Yeah, but we're not.
Please
sure
test
about
me.
Danny,
that's what I've done.
Test me.
Oh, God.
I am a liberal, as you can see on stream. No one watch stream, please. No, no one of our people.
I'm gonna regret this.
I'm not watching this
stream
now.
Mana.
Okay, are we done voting?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think reveal. Everyone's on. Ready?
Yeah.
Oh, we got some fascists.
To happen, because I said,
there we go.
Yeah, steady, you fascist pig. I tell you what,
alright.
I'm going to shoot you
that.
At the first opportunity.
I still don't know if I don't know if I trust either of you.
Too much of an unknown between
Seriously, you're going to do that right now? You're going to do that now?
I'm in power now, I don't care. Alright, so President, do you want
to
draw the thing?
To say, isn't it?
Yeah,
I'm in power now, so good luck.
Yeah,
did the president draw three?
Yeah.
I've got one.
Draw three, discard one, and give me two.
There's a second one. Okay, I'm just trying to make sure I don't like pick all of them up.
In hindsight, I just remember Dan said nine when Sam voted me, and yeah, so I am thinking he might be liberal.
Okay, I'll soon tell you when I get these cards off him. There you are.
why do I totally feel like the fascist card's going to go down now?
It probably will.
Oh no, how do I do this?
Cause you'll, because I'm a liberal.
I think one of them's a fascist.
I'm a liberal and I had three fascist cards. I'm fucked. It's going to, a fascist card's going to go down. That's it. So
yes,
even if Dan is a liberal,
we know you could have gotten
you could
one
be
liberal
saying
card, though.
Yeah, no, I'm saying...
All fascist cards.
I'm
maybe
just saying,
you and Dan are working together.
No, I'm saying through the game, even if
because
Dan is a liberal, he could have all three fascist cards. What's he supposed to do? You know, he just... Okay, let's see. Oh.
And
oh, okay.
So I got two fascist cards and a liberal card, and I've given Dean one of each.
Yep. And I'm going to discard this one, and
yeah,
I'm going to
put
this
down
one down here.
Oh, I suppose to wait
there you go.
That makes things very interesting.
So all I can say is that Hitler and the fascists are fucking things up right now, because they're being far too nice.
I told you
so
I was liberal, and no one believed me, so...
How do we win, then? Like,
you get to the end of this.
The liberals need one more card.
How do we win?
Which, just any old card?
As a fascist team, how do we win?
How does anyone win, really?
No, that sounds like Sam did it.
Yeah. I'm coming around to thinking, sorry, Sam, but...
You're not sorry about anything.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. Come on, Steady. Who are we doing?
It's gotta be Chance since it seems alright on the first round.
I've changed my mind. Now. I think Steady and
hold on.
No, I think actually no. Come on. In my head, yeah. Sam and Chance are fascists. I've changed. I've completely changed.
What?
Because why would Dan give me the choice? If he's a fascist, when it could put us within touching distance of winning the game, he wouldn't do that. I know him as a player. I played him on enough strategy games to know he wouldn't do that. There's no way he would give me. he would
it's
give
true,
me.
I wouldn't do that.
Unless he,
it was the right call, wasn't it?
You know what? He could have drawn 2 liberal cards and 1 fascist card. Wanted to make sure the fascist one got.
Well,
in
I didn't. There. I drew 2 fascists and 1 liberal. So.
Well, yeah. So you say.
I'm just gonna say
that's,
like
all we've got now is like conjecture and stuff. So.
The 2 people who've been saying that the one person who is definitely a liberal, that I know of, is a fascist is Sam and Chance. They've been going, oh, you're a fascist. And I'm like, okay.
I don't think Chance is a fascist.
Yeah, but you could have been throwing you off.
You had 3 fascist cards.
I did have 3 fascist cards.
And that was the only time a fascist card got put on the table.
Well, why would I put my own team 1 away from losing?
Voting, let's do it.
I don't know.
Dan, what cards did you get that round again?
I got 2 fascists and a liberal that time.
Right, okay.
Okay, let's go on
them.
Yeah. Alright. Wait, what are we voting for? Chance and Nathan?
Yeah.
Chance, Nathan, yeah.
I don't know.
President.
Let's see.
You guys ready? 1, 2, 3.
Yeah.
Oh, for God's sake! All of you are fools!
Right.
You're all fools!
I voted y'all. I voted you.
Nine, nine, nine.
What? You just said that you. Oh, tribals are fascists. I'm good. You mind?
I'm pretty convinced he is too.
Yeah, and I think Sam. I think the. Yeah, the couple's in on it.
Oh yeah, yeah.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
You think?
Yeah.
Okay. Fair enough.
The Mr. and Mrs. are going at it. The 2 fascists.
Right. So.
So there's only draw. 2 policies.
Oh, hang on. There's only 2.
So we need to.
Oh shit. Yeah.
So is there a way to like shuffle cards? The discard deck?
No, we need to bring everything over and then shuffle them out.
I can't wait to show you I'm just completely right and I'm a liberal. Just... I really can't.
I'm gonna remember that thing you said. If you do end up being Hitler or a fascist, I'm just gonna be like, oh, I win.
There is everything. There is no way I would ever let you win an argument. That is never happening. Unless you were right, and then I'd probably...
That's funny.
Unless you were wrong. Then it's okay. That's fine.
It does happen quite a lot, actually. You're right.
It does happen.
I shouldn't say anything, so I won't say anything. Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, right, let's take my card back in.
Oh shit. Nearly.
I bet your fascist card goes down. Any money in the world, your fascist card's gonna go down.
We'll see.
Yeah, well, you all voted him in!
Fuck.
You all voted Chance in? Oh, fuck my ass. My ass. He's not giving you
no, three. No. No one
what?
Wants to
he's
that.
Giving you 2 liberals and a fascist. And you're going, oh no, I'm going to put down a fascist card! I've got no choice.
We're not supposed to be talking. No,
you should use that voice in RP.
All right, check it out.
What? That's that going?
Okay.
He gave me 2 fascist cards.
Yeah. I got 3.
He gave me 2.
Yeah.
What?
Bullshit. You know what? Both of you, have some bullets. Have some bullets, all right? Yeah? Yeah, and shove them both up your asses for calling me.
I should do. He gave me 2 fascist cards.
I don't know about Chance, to be fair. I think Nathan's pretty on there, but I don't know about Chance.
I got 3 fascist cards. I swear that.
3 fascist cards.
I think we've reached the hour mark now. So I want to say we take a quick 2-minute break. Go to the toilet, do whatever you want to do, make some tea, and then we'll come back in 2 minutes.
Flip the table.
Don't flip the table, whatever you do. Right.
And I get to use my presidential power when you come back.
Oh, God. Yeah, the 2 fascists are in power. Well done, everyone. Well done.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Hitler and American Hitler.
Pink fascist over there.
Yeah.
I thought you said I was a fascist.
I'll let you collude in your little fascist.
I said he's king fascist. You could be a fascist, too.
No, I mean, Dean said that he was so sure that I'm a fascist before, and then when, yeah.
I really don't know about Steady now. I thought that he was a liberal.
And then he gives me two fascist cards.
I don't know about any of you, so...
The only two people I haven't seen do anything wrong out of you guys are Curve Point and Raging Clue. So...
Yeah.
I'm back.
Well, I don't know, who was... No, wait. Okay, so Dean and Dan were on, like, were president and chancellor when the first fascist card went down. Mm-hmm. And you and Nathan were president and chancellor when the second fascist card went down. So as far as I know, any of you could.
Dean claimed he had three fascist cards.
Well, yeah, but so
gave
did Nathan.
Gave it to Curve Point, and then fascist card gets enacted, and then the same thing here.
No, if Dean and Dan were, like, collaborating, he could have just given them one fascist card and said, oh, it's two fascist cards, I got all fascist cards, when he didn't.
Yeah, that's totally plausible. But I've got to say, man, Sam, I think you really slipped up there when I was saying that the fascists are screwing up, and then you said, so how are we supposed to win?
Oh.
Really?
Oh.
You may have taken it out of context. Because.
See, but.
Okay, when I said, how do we win? Like, I could have meant the last card on the liberal pile. Is that just any
you
liberal card?
Have.
Or.
But was that what you meant?
Well, that's up for you to decide, I guess.
Everything. Like, I don't know about you anymore, Steady. Giving me two fascist cards, I don't know.
I understand, but
you played a fascist card, Chance, so I don't know about either of you. I don't know about any of you now.
I didn't have a choice, I only had two. Like, I had two
fascist
cards.
Well, that's what you say.
Well, he was agreeing to it, too. Steady was agreeing to it, so...
Yeah, I was more than prepared. I think I should have said so before you actually said that you got two cards.
Well,
so that you would have realized that. Anyway.
All that I know is that every single one of you has been involved somehow in playing a fascist card. Except me.
Yeah,
that's true.
That would be right, wouldn't it? Yeah.
But so, the thing is, though, is that if what Dean said is true, and he had three fascist cards, so he gave two to Dan, and, you know, the same thing with Steady and me, like, that means Dan and I, we didn't have a choice. We had
well,
to
yeah,
play them.
You could have had a choice and be saying you didn't have a choice, as far as I'm concerned.
But that would have meant concerned. That me and Tribal would have been protesting like a motherfucker, wouldn't we? Because we'd say that we give them a choice, you know what I mean?
Well,
if they decided to say that, then there'd be conflict.
That would mean that either you and Chance are together, or Dan and Dean are together, or you were telling the truth about having two fascist cards. It could be any of those things.
And I was telling the truth, I can guarantee that.
There's where the game lies.
Since I'm hosting Dean on Twitch, I totally look and see what he is, but I'm not gonna do that.
Don't do that.
So you're relying on everyone to close their eyes and stuff like that. It'd be so easy just to
Well, no, I wouldn't do that because that just takes all the fun out of it.
Yeah. So I've got a question. So now that there's two fascist cards down, what does that mean the next time someone gets elected as president? Like, because of that third slot in the fascist section? How does that play into it?
As far as my rules go, I get that presidential examiner's top three cards now, but if you want
to.
I mean, I can't find anything about when you lay a card on top, but I mean, we can play it the other way if you want.
I'm not worried about that. I'm just wondering when that goes into play, like if you're president or it's the next president, or like, how does that...
What's the point of this election tracker thing?
That's when we don't... If we don't vote yes on anybody, this progresses until we get to a point where the top of the card, like the top policy, automatically gets played.
Okay, and so far they've all passed, right? I don't get any.
Yeah, we've never bypassed anyone.
Well, by Hitler's I mean Steady and Chance. And...
There are two Hitlers now.
Yeah. So Dan, Sam, Hitler, fascist.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Let's go on with the game.
Okay.
So since the second fascist card has been enacted, that means Steady is going to look at the top three policy cards.
Okay.
And then put them back.
Oh, why don't I take the entire deck? Wait a second.
Oh, you might as well.
I didn't want this. I'm there revealed to be fascist. I tell you what. I'm going to say I told you so.
One card.
See, we were talking about this while you were away, but I'm the only one who hasn't been involved in playing a fascist card.
Oh my word.
Yeah.
Yep, I don't think you're a fascist.
I can tell you now.
I don't think you're a fascist.
The three top
I know that, but as far
fascists.
As I'm concerned, any of you could be.
The top three ones are fascists, okay, yeah.
All three are fascists.
Yeah.
Well, the next person who draws will know he's lying if he's lying.
Yeah.
But that'll do do us no good though if
chances. So I don't think he's lying because he would be caught out too easily. That doesn't
Unless
mean he's not a fascist.
With Chance, because Chance is the next president.
Yeah, it's true. Which he is, so you know.
Since I'm president, I elect
those
a chancellor.
Those are not all. Yeah. If you elect me, I'll know you're not a fascist.
All right, fine. I'll elect you.
Okay.
Cool. I lied. I think you're a fascist still, but you know, I've got the power now. So that's gonna happen. I got the power. I took it away from the fascist.
Let's vote it.
I want this to go through just to instill some faith back in the chance that I am telling truth. So yeah.
Yeah, I don't actually think you're a fascist.
Sure.
Are
we already?
My God, woman! I'm so nice to you. I know you're not a fascist.
I don't trust any of you. Okay.
All right.
Any of you?
So
anything not involving me is a nine. No.
Let's see if Steady was telling the truth.
Let's do it.
You technically shouldn't be talking until he activates the policy down.
Sorry.
This would be interesting, then, I think.
I honestly think, one of these, I don't know what to think.
Steady could be lying, but then Chance could be collaborating as well. So you know, it could be anything. It really could be anything.
So when do I get to talk?
When you've laid. Well, Tribal shouldn't be talking. The two people that are in government shouldn't be talking until the policy is actually enacted.
Okay.
Laid on the table.
Okay. One in the Discord file. Close enough.
All right.
You see, this isn't going to tell us very much, really, because I think Tribom could be a fascist, and I know there's certainly three fascist cards, so I'm not going to gain anything by this way.
We'll know one of them. Well, maybe. I don't know.
Unless one of them decides to contest it and say one's a liberal.
Oh, this is such bullshit. Mm. This is such bullshit, honestly. Well, yeah, you're all going to think I'm a fascist anyway, so. Yeah.
Okay.
But I got
in time.
I got two fascist.
Right, so.
I got two fascist
actually,
cards.
Yeah, we saw both cards because you hadn't flipped it over yet.
Oh.
So
yeah.
We do know that you got two fascist.
Sorry. Yeah. My bad.
This is a test game anyway. It's okay.
Yeah. Steady was telling the truth. He had three fascist cards.
I don't think that's right, but I think he had one liberal and two fascists. He gave me two fascists.
I don't think that's right either.
So,
the two of you could be collaborating.
So, what happens now?
Chance gets to kill somebody, when we start getting to this red portion of the game, we get to ask if people are Hitler, if Chancellor, and obviously if
Hitler,
that's on the next turn, because obviously it's just happened to get there, but
Yeah. All right, so I have to.
So
pick
we don't want
to
vault
to
him
die.
Into power, else the fascists will win.
Oh no!
If you died, you then reveal who you are.
No, not till
okay.
No,
not till the very end.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm guessing.
Yeah,
because
I remember
you don't
watching
know if you've
that
killed a
first
fascist or if you've killed
stream
a...
of it. Yeah, you're not supposed to say.
I don't know.
Chances.
Thingy. There's chances of him.
I don't know about chance, but then.
I don't know.
No,
about
so he's backing
you,
down
so.
Since.
If he kills me off, he definitely is. Sorry, if he kills me off.
All right.
What?
See, I'm
definitely
if he
fucking does.
I'm torn because it was between tribal and steady both times where they're like, oh yeah, it's you know they're three fascist cards, but the only time I actually saw is when steady gave them to me, and he was telling the truth.
Mm-hmm.
And also so, the first time I gave you a choice, I could have given you two fascists at the beginning.
This is a mistake, man.
Yeah.
He's fucking Hitler, and he's playing you. So there you go.
Sorry.
Yep, you've lost.
I think you're a fascist.
You've all lost. Well done. You've all
so,
lost.
So, are you Hitler?
We've all lost.
No, I'm not fucking Hitler. Of course I'm not fucking Hitler. You're all morons.
There's no possible way for us to win without
you. Until the end.
For anyone
yeah,
to
but if we kill Hitler,
it's true,
we get to win, so...
Oh, okay,
I
gotcha.
Think we do
yeah,
have...
Like, we have to know, like, we shouldn't know which one is dead.
Yeah, you can't say
the
fascist. Fascist or liberal.
Alright,
but I'm definitely not Hitler, and you
because
are all
we're
fucked
evened
up
big or very lopsided now.
You're all fucked,
okay.
Fucked up.
Right, so he's president now.
Oh, God.
Okay. Moves over, so it's gonna go to Raging Clue now.
I guess I'm the next president since, you know, the one who would have been the next president is dead.
I don't know. I think Sam's it.
You fucked up.
To be honest.
You fucked up. You let them into power.
You
I didn't want
so?
Them there. I didn't want them in the first
no.
place. They're working together.
I don't know. I'll
be there in the first place.
There we go.
Okay.
No.
I don't trust any of you, but let's see how this
can
goes.
I'll also highlight now that we're in the red
and
party.
And I'm guessing
you
don't get to vote if you're dead, right?
No.
You get a veto? What does that mean? That
when
mean?
We're in the red portion of the map, you get to veto. So if, for example, Raging Clue got three fascists, and she says, gives you them and says, can we veto? You'd have to accept, you either accept, and then we just move along on the election tracker down here, and we just cancel, or you can just like stay silent and put down the fascist or whatever you want to do. You know, you have to both agree on it for the Chancellor.
You voted in the fucking fascist and Hitler last time. I fucking knew it. I was sitting here just thinking.
Maybe.
But you fucked up.
It's possible. It's possible, but no, I don't know.
No, I don't think so.
I don't know what to do. I don't know. I want me to be Chancellor, obviously.
The only person I'm on the offense of right now is Steady.
Well, you were
that's
wrong
the
last
only
time!
I think could no. be a fascist. Like, I don't know about Chris
and that's
point
completely
Raging
understandable
Clue.
Because I give him
well,
three.
For
like,
all
two.
I know,
yeah, exactly.
Tribal,
that's
you could still be a fascist. Just because you're not Hitler doesn't mean you're not a
yeah,
fascist.
You're a dead fascist.
But then, then you're gonna find out that I'm fucking liberal and you're stupid. So, you know, you'll be like, oh my god, why am I wrong? You're all stupid.
Personal insults now.
Ooh,
you're all
throwing.
There we go.
You're all
throwing
stupid.
The stupid word around now, huh?
Can I just highlight as well that if Hitler's Chancellor, i.e. Dan, and we vote this in, fascists win. So there's also that to think about.
Do they?
Yeah.
How does
if
it,
look
how
at
does
the
it...
top banner on the red part, it says Hitler becomes Chancellor, then they win.
Oh, right. Okay.
Okay.
That's
So if he's Hitler, then the fascists win. But if he's not, then that means it could be... Steady, me, or Raging Clue is Hitler.
Yeah. But also, if he's not...
Can you all vote already? This is stressful.
I just want to make sure people understand all the implications.
Yeah, no, that's...
Because
that's
also,
that.
We're...
I think that's changed my vote, to be honest.
Yeah, we're also basically saying that,
Wait, you're changing your vote?
Yeah, you're not the Chancellor.
Yeah, I'm the Chancellor. Like I mean I'm liberal,
so, you
so
should...
I'm yeah. So
I don't know. I don't know if I trust
hang on a
that.
Second.
I don't, yeah, like, why would you change your vote Hitler unless you were Hitler? Because
yeah, I know,
you
I
were
do,
saying,
that's
like, I don't think, I don't
I'm
know
liberal,
if I want to make you my chancellor anymore.
Like, I don't
know about this.
My reason was I was gonna vote a certain
who
way
was,
because
okay,
I wasn't sure
who was
about
the
you,
last
Sam.
Chancellor? Fuck, it was Chance.
And then,
I don't trust
I don't know.
Ah!
Yeah.
You literally...
I was gonna vote no.
I've gotten
you
rid of...
Sure about
no
Sam.
Go around
and then
yourself.
Now I know...
You know what?
Know
I'm just gonna...
That...
Whatever.
Okay.
I don't care. Just vote.
Also, if
that's what I said
down,
I would do it first,
Sam
I guess.
Gets to shoot somebody. Putting that out there as well. Okay.
I don't know.
No, I'm just gonna get to not playing anymore. I'm just gonna adjudicate. Just fucking vote now. Do it now. Hurry up.
That's what I'm doing. Oh no.
What happens now?
What does that mean?
Yeah, what happens now?
Haven't seen it happen. Okay. See, because I'm liberal, so of course I want myself as Johnson.
Yeah, I told you they were fucking fascist, and you wouldn't believe me.
You
wouldn't believe me.
Hitler...
You fucking voted for them, and I've been telling you for fucking ages that they're those two over there, fucking sitting there in Berlin jerking each other off.
Well,
and I've been saying this for fucking ages.
Yeah.
And you voted them in.
Just...
Morons.
Because you have to have a majority to pass the government.
Okay, so what do we do now?
It just skips, it goes around again, so the election tracker moves along.
So now we have to vote again?
So now it goes to you? Oh shit.
Mm-hmm.
So it's like...
Yeah.
Okay.
And Dan gets to pick somebody.
Okay, well I'm gonna do...
Well, shit.
Well, the only one I'm not really... Because I'm... Like, I'm pretty sure that Steady has some kind of involvement in this, right? So let's take him as Grant. I don't want him as Chancellor.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure Sam's it. Like, I think Sam has got more of a chance than Chance. So I'm going to give Chance the Chancellor plaque.
Well, you
I'm
fucked up.
So that's happening.
Mm.
There we go. Right.
Telling ya, Berlin bomb right. Boys over there. Squeeze each other's asses.
You're fucking dead, I don't know how you're managing to talk like.
Hey, that's true.
I've got to do something to fucking entertain myself. I'm sitting here looking at a green card and cards turning over for the next fucking hour.
So...
Okay. Away you go.
So Chance is elected as a Chancellor, isn't he?
So are you saying our viewers should be bored?
Yes, Chance.
What? He was Hitler and Chancellor.
Chance is Hitler.
Told you. And who was...
Yeah!
Fascist
wins!
Yes, John.
Fucking hell. Well, I got one of them.
I don't know how...
Sam,
why did you say how did we win?
On that
I totally had you.
For the record.
Oh, man.
Fucking told you.
Oh.
No, you
good,
never.
Good,
you said
good
me
play,
and Chance.
Good
and it
play.
Wasn't me and Chance.
It was one of you. It was the one who killed me.
Good job.
And it was one of you over there.
Good job.
And man, the original guy I said was going to be thingy was actually Dan. And then I changed my mind because you were acting shady.
That was a good job. Good job, Dan.
Good job.
Anyway, fuck this shit.
Wow.
See, from the beginning, I instilled it that I was a liberal by only passing liberal cards.
No, I didn't trust any of you.
How do I reset the table?
Yeah. Can't hear anything.
How do I reset the table?
I have no idea.
You just like go
okay.
Back to
back,
whatever like you did before.
Yeah, that
okay.
Just brings
not,
it back to what
I'm
it was.
Not gonna lie, when there were
can
four liberal cards down, I was like, oh my god. How am I gonna pull this off? How are Dan and I gonna pull this off?
Yeah, this is too long, man. How the fuck do I go right back to the start?
No. Well, just go back to the workshop and load it back in then.
Oh snap. Job.
I think what Total Biscuit does is he saves it once it's all like laid out. Somehow you can save it and then save the state.
And you're gonna dye it green, right? This is awesome. Good job.
I got kicked out of the server.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, me too.
You all deserve to be kicked out. Fucking. Honestly.
Me?
Let's vote in the Father Hitler again and again and again.
Hey. I played Dean, that well, I feel.
I was liberal all along and you kept throwing shade on me all the time.
Yeah.
That is true.
I don't know. You're very quiet.
You're jerking off Hitler over there.
Yeah. Well, technically he was, because he fucking put you in power. That was, you know.
You thought that Chance and Nathan were like... Never mind. Good. I'm not going to repeat the things that you said about them,
jerking off each other in Berlin.
Yeah.
I know. Yeah. You don't get to talk, Chance, because technically it was you and Dan jerking each other off in Berlin, so there we go.
It was, yeah. I was half right.
Yeah. I was half right. Thank you very much.
I'm not even going to
lie. He just agrees it was,
well,
yeah.
We won.
I'm not, yeah, so. That's just true.
The game's up anyway.
That's what was up.
The game's up anyway. So.